This Tuesday morning, 6:27. Fishing stuff in the bag. I'm gonna go pick up my girlfriend right now. We're gonna go fishing early in the morning, see if we can catch anything back at the Crystal Lake. Cause last time me and my friend went and we saw big fishes jumping out the water. And I bought new stuff too. So hopefully we catch something. And yeah, I'll pick up the vlog if we go anywhere. And I'm gonna just pick up my girl and then probably eat some breakfast real quick and then head all over there. But we'll see. Stay tuned. Unless we already ate it, we're just gonna go fishing right now. I'll pick up the vlog if we find anything or catch anything. So we wasn't catching nothing here, so we're gonna go across over there, all around. She got a smallmouth bass, but that's it. We just got a bite. Yeah, I'm gonna go all around. So my girlfriend caught something again. She's always getting the fish because she's using live bait. She got a little. Is that a bass? No, that's a sunny, I think, because it has like spikes in the back. But my brother's about to take it off. Catch nothing, but my girlfriend caught like 3 fishes. I'm gonna go to another lake. All right, we're at the new lake already. Matthew and Jordan. My girlfriend's tummy hurts, she says. So hopefully we catch something. But if we catch something, I'll pick up the vlog. Catch nothing. Now we're gonna go to another lake called Cedar Lake. If you catch anything, I'll pick up. But my girl got the nice jeans with the nice shoes and the Champlin sweater. Look at her sticking the middle finger because she's mad. All right, guys, so I'm home. I'm gonna make some pasta, fettuccine pasta with some freddo sauce. And I bought some nice steaks. I'm just getting it prepared. I'll let you guys know the finishing product. So good. I like it well done. Your thoughts, man? Good?
Mm-hmm.
Hell yeah. Pasta was really good. My girlfriend liked it. Am I right?
Yeah.
And make sure you guys like and subscribe to this video. More videos coming out soon. Peace.